Mimir, what do you think it means? Seeing more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
How do I get on that island? I see. There's a dock here I missed. So I either raise or lower this, raise the island or lower the water.
Should be on this island somewhere.
I did. Shut up. No, I guess it does have a range. Good spot to take a drink.
Where are you? Watch out!
The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear. Looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
Yeah, it's nice. How do I get by this gate, though?
Hey, what if we climbed over to the lid?
Aha. Come back here, because I gotta go with that dwarf head.
Ground from up there?
Freeze him, switch to this. Jerk. Got him.
Mimir, is this it? Over here?
Hmm. How much worse a mother is for the olfactory senses. In here.
That's the key. Watchtower key. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
Jars.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Spartalfheim.
I missed some stuff over this way, so go back and get that. Okay, that does nothing, I guess. Maybe if I do this. Get it in place. How do I get over there? Probably something I can't do yet.
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Hmm. Lucky us.
Yeah, I must have to do that when I come back. Remember where to take this one. Over here. Looks like I missed some stuff. Let's grab that.
ashamed to have left that behind.
How can I help?
I thought I found Chaos Flame.
Whatever you need, I'll create. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Be safe!
And he's a lot more nimble than Kratos is.
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother.
Does not give me that flame? What's gonna be beyond this gate?
There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
I upgraded something I didn't mean to there. Oh well. What? That. That's what I have to do.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
I see.
Sindri.
Nothing appeals to you?
I'll go back and check later, because I swear I got something from that. A giant whale. There we go. With teeth. Big teeth. Well, this will be fun.
What is this?
A Lungbokka. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
Can't dock here. Maybe there's another way up?
Nope, not here. Right here, it looks like? Yeah, there we go. Give me that. Let's free us a whale thingy.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Go away. I always like this one. And this one. Remember to use that one more. Thank you. Okay, now where do I go? Seriously, where do I go?
Let's go.
Why don't I see where I have to go? This is annoying. I'm blind. That's why.
Right. We chained the fins too. If you could.
Creature's hurting,
but we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris.
That works.
You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Let's look around here first before I go up there. Yep, glad I did that.
Learn anything?
When make your initial strike, use an axe, not a pick. Use a pick, you go too deep. You get red flow. You get red flow, somebody has to clean it up. Pre-dawn remains are the best time to harvest. Grogginess and disorientation are still a major factor before the sun comes up, so the chance of accidents become much lower. Just stay airborne.
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
There's another one.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Hey, it's breaking more of its rocks on it.
Red snake.
That's different.
The nest was hiding some sort of device.
Overchuck that. Give me the big chest. Nope. You get that some other way, I think.
That dock's still inaccessible. Perhaps we could do something about that from up here. That dock's still inaccessible. Perhaps we could do something.
That dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
Ah. I missed something back here, so I gotta go back.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
What we got up here? Got some stuff here. That's purple.
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Vasya.
What's this one a reference to now? What is it to live? What is it to die? Is the only difference in the beholder's eyes? When disease rots your body, when hate sours your brain, what separates the mad and the sane? For the bearded, it's Last of Us. For the bearded cruel father and his surrogate daughter shall never know respite. From a life full of slaughter, the evil will die, along with the good, and the difference between them grows less understood. Hey, here's the one that's a reference to Horizon. Here's the MLB The Show reference. Because why wouldn't there be a reference to that in God of War? How do I get back down there? Hmm. I really have to go all the way around the long way again, I think. The other dock, I'm assuming, I guess. Couldn't give me a chain, that would have been a faster way down. Okay. Well, I suppose it's the sky's loading screens.
Would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it.
Yeah, we've almost got it freed. Dock here now.
Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
It doesn't know anything else but this life anymore.
Behind you, father!
What's behind me? That's behind me. Okay, this is just one bad there. Really? Really? I died? Whatever. Those things out of the picture.
You're
Watch your right!
Just juggle him so we can't land. There, that went better this time. Open this gate up so she's open. Perfect.
Down that rope should take us where we need to go.
Will, but I want to get this chest before I leave. If I can. Oh, looks like I can't. Whispering slab.
There, you're free.
Interesting. I use that a lot. I should buy that.
Encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
What else does it know besides confinement anymore, Mimir?
This creature, the mining rigs. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
This was the eye that was open, right? The big eye.
Go on, you great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
It likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
I think I just figured out how to get that chest, too. Making amends. Cool, I got a trophy for that. Measure of a monster inside all of us. Pretty much.
Mimir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
At full health. Well, that wasn't right. Was though. Just out of range, unless let's have better throw distance. Hmm. think I figured something else out. Gimme. Like this way. Kaboom. And screw you, Raven. There we go. I did it. Let's get on with what I'm supposed to be doing then. I think I did everything I can here.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks.
Yeah, Spartan training was kind of crazy.
Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Free stuff over here. That's where I dock, so I'm not going to go there yet. Let's see what's down here. See, this is why I don't go in there yet. You miss stuff like this. Give me this Yggdrasil dew. Permanently increases strength by 2.
What is it, Mimir?
That's nothing, brother. Just, you ever have those moments where you wish you could go back? Rewrite your own past, make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
No, he's not. That seemed too good to be true. But it wasn't.
This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Good transition.
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No. Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Oh, he's got a pet octopus.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come on, come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Best of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go.
Although the octopus had its one of its tentacles on that.
Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Where'd he go? Whoa.
Poison from above!
Behind you! Incoming!
I love that you said that right as I was getting attacked. do anything for me? How many of these pieces of crap are there?
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. Can you smell them? But it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain. Ah, dear. Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
That stone's gonna come back for something. Did that do something? Get the big chest. Good old disguise, the loading gates.
Looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride.
Aha! I found you, hidden chest.
Take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
Abilities I do not have yet.